Today, our life depends on science. Science helps us to fight diseases. It allows us to travel in space and even bypass space by creating new virtual communities. Science lets us explore the origins of the universe. Eventually, science might even provide humanity with the means of destroying itself.
When we think about scientists, we imagine women and men working in laboratories, dealing with highly complex technological instruments and working with complex mathematical formulas to express their theories.
But when did scientists begin working in laboratories? How did their experimental methods develop? And how did mathematics become so important for many scientific disciplines? And what does it mean to explain a phenomenon scientifically?
Science, as we understand it today, is very much a product of the last four centuries. In this free online course, educators from the Faculty of Philosophy at the University of Groningen will be your guide in discovering the scientific revolution that gave birth to modern science back in 17th century Europe.
You will learn how to interpret and discuss some of the revolutionary ideas that forever changed the way in which human beings attempt to understand the natural world. And you will reflect on how often scientists disagree about methods and theories, and also on how science can benefit from these disagreements.
By looking at the historical roots of today's science, you'll discover a new exciting perspective to understand one of the most powerful elements that shapes our world. Are you ready? Join us!